Hey, nice to meet you. The name's Max. Maxwell Smalls.
Hey, I'm Willow. Willow Branch.
My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
Alley-hoop.
Yep, that's my name.
You think you outsmarted me? The mighty Muldoon? I don't think so, Yoked Girth!
Stay tuned for what happens next on Yoked Girth. Now a word from our sponsor.
Kids, are you ready for a new wild and wacky puncho fruit flavor? Introducing Apricot. It's a punch to the gut.
So stop by, fill up, and make sure you get your Billy Hog hot dog before you jet away.
Good morning, Brook Hollow. Today is October 20, 1990. This is your news. We have a special breaking report. The police department has released information that more local teenagers have gone missing. They were last seen earlier this week, and the only connection between the teenagers is that they are all students at Brook Hollow High School. This could be linked to the disturbing trend of other possible abductions and missing teenagers from our otherwise quiet town. If anyone has seen the teenagers or has any other information, please contact the police department. The mayor of Brook Hollow has put a curfew into effect for anyone under 18 starting tonight. Now to other news. In the business world, often practical technology some confusion.
Cave Nightmare. My favorite. Well, what version is it? Endless cave, bottomless pit, and possibly claustrophobic passages. The solitary ant. One of 100,000 mindless drones. No hopes, no dreams. Bound. Whoa, and that's not an alarm clock. Well, whatever it is, maybe I should figure out where it's coming from. You know, until I wake up. Totally waking up. Any second now. There must be someone in charge of this science experiment. But I haven't seen any signs of anyone else. Good one, Nightmare. Keep me guessing.
Science!
Let's see what we can find. Peeked a new one. That gnat's on. Okay, that is definitely not normal.
Beat it, Nosy.
I was a fool to have ever doubted myself. A fool like Klein, like Kaminsky, like Schmechter, like all of Ominent. I am here in the backyard. Down in the backyard. I mean, I am speaking to you from the backyard. I am tiny! I should gather my thoughts. This is a momentous occasion. Wendell Tolley official log 89.08.05. Recording as I take my first steps into the miniature world. The sights are unbelievable. The textures, the way the light falls upon every surface, the subtle patterns in all of the objects that surround me, the grass. Even common lawn grass looks like a structure from an alien world. Wait, what's that sound? The very earth is trembling. Over there, what could it be? An ant! My God, today, the world has changed forever.
What's the worst thing that could happen? Looks like something is happening. Well, that was anticlimactic. Looks like the other two lasers are blocked. Let's see what we can find. Scrabble along, comrade. Gross! Stay away! Thank you. Give me a second to let my eyes adjust to that. Peeping makes me feel a little creepy. Is that an aphid? It's pretty cute up close.
Science.
This is a lot easier than that.
one. That ladybug seems so much less graceful up close.
Science!
Peeping makes me feel a little creepy. Scrabble along, comrade. It's getting late. If I don't make some shelter, I bet some horrible insects will come around and eat me or something. That is a big ant. Look at that spider! It looks amazing! Oh, and a little concerning. See what we can find.
Thank you. Science.
Eureka!
I've always wanted to say that. Good thing I'm hungry.
See what we can find. I'm a picky eater, but still.
Come on.
scrabble along. At least it's clean. Ish. Oh, dude! The beetle has a turtle shell.
Angry ant, chopping around over here.
Science!
Thank you.
Aphid on the move. Seems like something's digging around underneath us.
Transcription unit 89.4.14. Order number 80.
Burgle, are you there?
Yes, sir. It appears that the shrinking process has not overly affected my functionality. I do not know how this is possible. I previously believed that all the parts of my functional unit were required for operation, but apparently they were not. Perhaps that means I have some extra storage space.
Very philosophical. Do you feel anything else?
No, everything appears to be the same. Though, I have come to realize that this world is absolutely covered in filth. It is quite concerning. You may wish to wash your hands before returning to work.
Science!
Hello, powerless ant. Let's see what we can find. Mites. Ugh. A new one. Looks like the head of a giant action figure from some cartoon. Hey, no one likes a nosy neighbor. I have limits. Or, I guess I thought I did.
Ah.
Be careful of that spider up ahead. This is a lot easier than that. Stuck in this web! Let's see what we can find.
Yeah.